Hi guys, I'm unboxing this parcel I got yesterday. So many balloons. Looks like four bags of them. Yay! These ones here. These are the 36 inch. Got all these colors. Whoa! What is this? Okay, so that's that in that bag. These ones here are purple. 18 each. That's the size before it's blown. And there's another bag. That's the same as this one. There's 9 colors. Just want to try this one. I'll try and blow this one to the max without popping. Just turn off the aircon. That's better. The first part is going to be so noisy.
Okay.
Blowing to the max without popping. Basically, just keep on stretching them. I mean, stretching it before it gets too big. Give it a bit of a fake. Sample. Keeps the room still. I do. It's probably my next best favorite color after teal. Thank you. have a bit of a rest. It's just so pretty. What's the challenge again? Blowing to the max without puffing. Who has the same balloon and won the challenge? Travels from up there. It's nearly there. It's actually not that much room left. Naked. hole here because I beat it before, because I nearly lost it. I think that's just about it. It's hot. Just get a tissue. So hot. That's it now, guys, because it is fully blown. See? You can tell by the sand. It's pretty full. Remember the challenge? Blowing to the max. Without puffing. Now, you know what I haven't done before is to pop it with a pin. I'm just gonna tie this first. Here's the pin needle. It's more of a needle rather than a pin. So what I'm gonna do is slowly just pin it here at the neck, stretching the balloon like this. You see? another roll. With a pin slowly, but it was a failure.